Welcome back to the Garden of the Black Roses. This is Diablo 2 Resurrected, or Remastered, depending on how I've titled it. It's probably Remastered, but yeah. It is a remastered version of the original Diablo 2. So, I will be continuing. Now, I have seen like videos of people talking about different builds that they do and whatever. When I play, I don't really look at build. Basically. I don't play with a build in mind. I play according to what I want my character to be. So, like, for this one, she's an Amazon, I want her to be a bowmaster, basically. So obviously, I will be upping bow skills and the passive skills. And then, in addition to that, because I know that bow requires a lot of dexterity, I'll be upping that as well. But then, I know that armor needs a lot of strength, so I'll up that. So yeah, you can see what I'm doing. It's like, just depends on what I need at the time. And I have popcorn. Where was I up to? Okay. I should have healed first. There we go. Do I have anything in inventory that I need to get rid of? No. To that. Come on, kick the barrels. Fine. Oh, don't open that door. Just want to see if there's any like little treasures or anything. Because sometimes when you just play it and go straight through, like speed run it, you miss like little treasures and stuff. Also, you don't level up as fast. I'm trying to find things like gems and the runes and stuff like that. Alright. Now for this door. That's helpful. Mm-hmm. Composite bow? Is that that? It is faster, but it does have a little bit more damage, but it's not one that I would trade for the one that I've got at the moment. Bow will be much better in the next act when I have like a spearman. Oh, why did you open that door, you silly That wasn't what I wanted to do. I wanted to press something else. Okay. I was trying to press one. You're probably going to see a death compilation now. Ah, no! I need my little rogue friend. Yes. I'm going to create a revolving warp portal. If they still allow that. If it still is doable. So let's see. None? I said run! Oops! I did not mean to take too many potions. Okay. No. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That was not a door that I wanted to open. I need to up my critical strike, I think. So I've dodged quite a bit. These two. Oh no, I've got arrows in my thing. Save the big potions for later. I'll keep it with in there. I want to level up a bit more. And now you come. What about the other one? I heard a ring, I believe. Oh no, ruby. Oh, gem. In there? Amulet! Not exactly casting, but the attack rate is good. Increased attack rate. Longbow. I mean, I should probably switch to a longbow. Not just yet. Oh, really? I keep wanting to use WASD. My fingers keep going there. Health shrine. Well, Rakanishu is dead, so stop calling out for Rakanishu. I'm not exactly running, so I don't really need a stamina shrine. Oh. Interesting. A sealed room with monsters in it. Okay. There we are. Okay. Yes, you are. You're not overburdened now. and I don't care about them. Oh shit, okay. It's one of those ones. Okay. Space them out. Shall we play Ring Around the Rosie? Gotcha! For hard leather? You're overburdened now? Anyway. Can I give you this? Good. Okay. Let's see what Geed has for me. I can make when I have the what's it called? Herodric Cube. I can make bigger rejuve potions. That's why I'm saving them. Oh no, I'll leave it in that one. Okay, what was in this room to make it worth getting that? Like getting the... It was a mana potion. Really? Basically a booby trap there. I thought there was a waypoint in one in the jail somewhere. So when you level up, you get... Okay, cool. Don't tell me my little offsider died again. The mercenaries for the next chapter are usually better. They're usually better. They're usually more sturdier. Thank you. light. Thank you. Next raid. Where are they? I only want one! I don't want a lot. I only want one. Next. Oh, really? Where are you, Kasha? Aliza, you need to stay away! Let's stay away, stay alive! I might keep that. And I might keep that. have been nice before the raids. Whatever. No. Oh, that was a waste of a key. There was nothing in there. Oops. I didn't mean to pick up the heavy gloves. Don't want them. Okay, so I've made it to the inner cloister. Okay. Don't open any doors. Yeah, I missed one on the jail. Okay. Okay. No, I didn't want to walk back in. I wanted to attack from outside. Good thing I don't use my mana. Alright, I'm gonna leave this here. I'm gonna actually go get my little friend again. But I'm gonna leave this here and I'll pick it up again in the next video. As always, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, let me know which games you want me to play, and anything else that you want to see on my channel. I do have some craft and writing stuff coming up. Yeah. Remember, let your imagination run wild. Bye for now.